Here it is, guys. The VIX is here. Over 18 already. Are we in for a Black Monday 2019 or nah? Let's check a look. All right, so here's a quick snapshot of Black Monday. For those of you who may not be familiar, this is courtesy of Investopedia.com. Black Monday happened on October 19th of 1987. The Dow Jones dropped over 508 points to lose about 22%. So if you compare that to today's day, this is going to be a massive, massive drop. Definitely over 1,000 points today, guys. So before the month ended, it had fallen 20% plus. And as you can see here, it was a worldwide phenomenon. Nobody really can explain it. You guys can go ahead and check out the article on Investopedia.com. We are not being sponsored by Investopedia.com, but this is a great resource to kind of look up at the history of why this happened. But as you can see here, it was a massive day to the downside, and all the factors are there for a repeat. History likes to repeat itself. I'm not saying this is going to happen today, but if it does, you want to be ready for it. You want to be in the move, guys. That's all it is, and that's all I want you guys to be ready for. So learn from the lessons of the past and be ready to take action as you trade today and this week, because we are in for an exciting, exciting week. So just be ready and have fun. Hey, guys, here we go, here we go, here we go. I told you guys, be ready. The VIX is coming. The VIX is coming. The VIX is here. Check this out, guys. Already at 18, just over the weekend. So are we in for a Black Monday repeat? Maybe, guys. Look at this volume coming into the Dow, the E-minis, and the NASDAQ. You see these? This is insane, guys. Be ready for an amazing week. Be ready for an amazing Monday. We're already down nearly over 500 points on the Dow. And this came up from 500. We were already up down 500. So be ready for an extra 200, 300, 400, even 500 additional points today. This volume is insane. So just be ready for anything. Obviously, you know, don't get caught by surprise by any crazy moves. But the down move is coming. The Dow is crashing. The E-minis are crashing. Everything is going down. Any put positions that you held over the weekend are going to be valued extremely higher today due to the increase in volatility. Once again, the VIX is here. It's already over 18. Don't be surprised if it hits 22 to 25 today as the market reacts to this tariff news that was released by Trump on Friday. So get ready for an exciting week, guys. This is the time to make sure you're playing and you're actively making the right moves. Once again, if you don't know how to trade or you still need help, go ahead and check out the boxing course. The volume scan is definitely going to help you pick the right ones at this time, because this is when you want to make sure you're trading the right stocks for these massive moves that we are about to experience. In my case, the only position I actually held over the weekend was Shopify. As you can see here, it was the top of my list for the RSI being over 90. Actually, it was at 96, over 96 when I got into the position. So obviously, you can see here, I had massive volume on Friday on overall, and it had a significant amount of volume on the short side. Well, on the long side, but the RSI can't be denied when it's over 96. So I decided to go ahead and put in a swing play. And obviously these strikes, I got the 265 strikes. These are already down over $10. So obviously I'm going to be opening up with a nice little profit right from the beginning. And I'm going to be here to write those down as the market continues to sell off. So that's a good start for Monday already, guys. So like I said, just be ready for these massive moves. Don't be afraid and be patient with your winners. You need to learn how to be patient with your winners and impatient with your losers. Okay. Be willing to make thousands of dollars and lose only a couple hundred. That's where you need to be. So just make sure that's where your head is at all times when it comes to trading. So get ready, guys. Let's see if we experience a Black Monday today. I hope everyone has a great trading day today, and I'll see you guys on the next.